Gerald or Michelle, either one that can hear me.